described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
McLean Media presents Meet a Geophysicist, Harmony Colella.
The first time I became aware of earthquakes was when I was 7 and I actually experienced my first earthquake. I was getting ready for school in the morning with my sister, and we were playing on the floor when the ground began to shake.
From a 1987 news report,
it struck at 7:42. At that moment, an Australian TV network was taping a program here.
I don't think anything's going to fall on me. I'm watching the lights. Are we still there?
Buildings crumbled, windows shattered, walls collapsed. Damage was immediate and widespread. The worst of it seemed to be in and around Whittier, 15 miles from downtown Los Angeles.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.